Thank you. The first thing that hit me was that it reminded me of Harry Potter meets Haunted Mansion meets the Addams Family meets Funko. It looks so cool. A little eerie, a little scary, and meets Willy Wonka's Chocolate Factory. The story goes that it was the location of Lindworm Bookseller, Curious Books and Antiquities, and a little boy named Gideon would love to read the cookbooks that he had. We didn't come for the cakes, but they do look really good.